It's in my other hand, studying the interplay of interaction techniques and multi-tablet activities. We built a web-based system that allows to use multiple tablets at the same time to work with pieces of information represented as sticky notes. Sticky notes can be freely moved and arranged on each tablet. And sticky notes can be transferred across multiple tablets using different interaction techniques. Menu. The menu appears by performing a long press interaction on a sticky note. Tapping on the now visible cut button cuts the sticky note. Now, users can perform another long press on any tablet, triggering a paste button to appear. Tapping on it will paste the sticky note at this position. Tray. Sticky notes are dragged and dropped on the tray. The sticky notes are then visible on every tablet and can be dragged and dropped anywhere. Pick and drop. Sticky notes can be picked up by performing a pinch gesture on them. Another pinch gesture is used to drop sticky notes on another tablet. The three interaction techniques allow to transfer multiple sticky notes at the same time. Abstract classification task. We were inspired by the abstract classification task that was used by previous research. In our case, there are 40 sticky notes labeled with 8 different letters. Participants use one of the interaction techniques to move sticky notes to different tablets to correctly classify them. Correctly classified sticky notes turn green. The task is solved as soon as there are 5 correctly classified sticky notes on each tablet. The murder mystery. As a second task, we use the complex crime-solving task. Multiple persons are involved in a murder mystery that happened during night. Participants have to find the murderer, the weapon, the place and time of the murder, and the motive by combining clues and hints written on sticky notes.